This land has heard countless battle cries, and it shall hear countless more, unless you have a weapon to silence them all. Is that a weapon? I thought perhaps it was a bottle opener. Oh, I can see that weapon has done some killing. Yes, I'm sure you once laid it down on a table and it accidentally squashed a biscuit weevil. What I'm talking about is ending wars. You couldn't even begin one with that. Oh, oof! Oh, all right. Now keep that up and see if I ever open, you crazed swinger of unimpressive weapons.
Hey! Oh!
Oh, they are.
Peace is inextricably linked to issues of class, multiculturalism, gender equality, religion, economic opportunity, and various other political and sociological factors. But really, what you need to achieve it with is an enormous weapon, bigger than anybody else's. With weapon in hand,
oh, there you, are.
You might accomplish great things. Adequate things.
Hello?
This land has heard countless battle cries, and it shall hear countless more, unless you have a weapon to silence them all. Peace is inextricably linked to issues of class, multiculturalism, gender equality, religion, economic opportunity, and various other political and sociological factors. But really, what you need to achieve it with is an enormous weapon, bigger than anybody else's.
Welcome to the Sanctuary. You've a new type of gauntlet available. If you want to inflict the greatest possible damage in melee combat, you want a hammer. The bigger, the better. Care to equip a different weapon? Any other business to attend to? Fancy a bit of counting, do you? If you'd like to admire the trophies from your adventures, you'll find them here. What about a little something new? Shake things up, as they say. Well, I think they say that. This item comes highly recommended. Here is where you can determine whether you want to be able to see other heroes' orbs, which sounds a bit tawdry. Goodness me.
With weapon in hand, you might accomplish great things. Adequate things, anyway. Is that a weapon? I thought perhaps it was a bottle opener. What I'm talking... Oh! This is what I'm on about. You're perpetuating the futile cycle of violence and misery. Oh, I can see that weapon has done some killing. Yes, I'm sure you once laid it down on a table and it accidentally squashed a biscuit weevil.
market is a safe bet.
Greetings, my liege.
You're a very nice person.
Oh, the king. Wait till I tell Mum about this.
Whoa.
Greetings, sir.
Ah.
Can I have some gold chocolate? Please.
Yay!
That always been there.
I think that is brilliant.
Ah.
I went into the tattoo parlor the other day, but I chickened out. Things Woo! Going as they are, there's going to be a long queue at the unemployment line. Any idea where I can buy some potions?
Isn't it a choice between
I like
going
the pretty
hungry
colors.
And being posh? I choose being posh, but that's just me. I believe there's a sale going on right now in Brightwall.
I don't want to miss
I've
it.
I've been there a few times.
Did I miss
nice
it?
Nice place.
The king!
I see.
Anyway.
Heard
the
any
big
good gossip?
Cheese.
No, can't
wow.
say I've heard much.
I'm running late. See you later.
tofu. Can't stand tofu.
That was great, Your Majesty.
You might have a look in the sanctuary shop. I'm quite certain there is something new in there. Fancy a bit of counting, do you? New item change, I find. Please return to the sanctuary, and I can pass along what I know.
You won't find lower prices anywhere.
Guaranteed.
Only way to get people to spend these days.
Hello there. The gauntlets are in the armory, of course. Now, each gauntlet is capable of casting a particular type of spell. By wearing a different gauntlet on each hand, you can unleash a devastating combination of powers each time you cast. Fancy a bit of counting, do you? A hero's work is never done, it seems. A new challenge has presented itself. Any other business to attend to? I'm sorry to say you have no unopened gifts at the moment.
Woohoo!
romantic presents.
Nutritious products friendly to satisfy presents. All your gluttonous
we have them all.
Nice look. Wow. It's all right. The king. Yay. Yippee.
Nice. I guess.
Can you do the big fat teddy bear dance?
I'm running late. The king! Wow!
Whoops, sorry.
The king!
You're a very nice person.
The big cheese!
I can't wait to see this.
Dogs are cute, but hedgehogs are humongous cute.
I guess it's kind of interesting as these kinds of things go.
Thank you for your custom.
Nice to see you, Your Majesty.
Sir?
No, I don't want to know that.
Oh, brown. Oh, yes.
Romantic presents. Friendly presents.
Things are great,
we
Your Majesty.
Have them all.
You know what? You're great.
Hooray! Get your tattoos
Hello
from me.
There, Your
Won't
Majesty.
Hurt a bit.
Wow!
Hey!
Oh, yeah.
Hey! Oh, hello!
Hey!
Yippee!
It's only a dream. That's all it is.
Hello, great lord.
You ever thought of joining the ballet?
Hello.
Hi there, sexy!
I've been known to offer discounts. To the right customers, at least.
Okay, I might as well tag along.
The animals round here are so shy. You can hear them, but you can never spot one.
With weapon in hand, you might accomplish great things. Adequate things, anyway. This land has heard countless battle cries, and it shall hear countless more, unless you have a weapon to silence them all. Peace is inextricably linked to issues of class, multiculturalism, gender equality, religion, economic opportunity, and various other political and sociological factors.
Oh,
but with,
oh yes,
what you need
nice.
To achieve it with is an enormous weapon, bigger than anybody else's.
Here we go.
This is inextricably linked to issues of class, multiculturalism, gender equality, economic opportunity, and various other political and sociological factors.
Do me a favour,
but really,
and I'll be a real mate.
To achieve it with
Here, take
is
this
an
to
enormous
a mate, and I'll thank you.
Bigger than anybody else's. This land has heard countless
That's bleeding marvellous. Don't forget to come back after, though.
Unless you have a weapon to silence them all.
Hey there, Your Majesty.
Wahey!
Sir?
How are you this fine day, sir?
Hello there, Your Majesty. I hope you're well.
Yippee!
Oh, brilliant. I've been waiting for this for ages. Thank you.
Can I be of service, my lord?
Stop! I'm afraid
I can't take it anymore.
Very, very.
This is for you, Your Majesty.
My lord.
Yay! Hooray!
Woo!
The king!
Wow! Yippee!
package has been dropped off, has it? That's nice. Cheers, mate.
Congratulations, you've made a friend. In addition to being jolly good company, friends can give each other gifts and even discounts at shops that they own.
Oh, you grand amazingness. Nice to see you, Your Majesty.
Oh! Oui.
Hello there. I've been waiting for someone like you to come by. Someone who could help me. It's about my husband. Well, my late husband, that is. I said goodbye to him right here as he went off to fight in Morningwood. He was a soldier, you see. I know he's buried nearby and I'd really like to visit him, but it's too dangerous to make the journey alone. If you wouldn't mind, would you escort me to his grave?
Hello.
You will? Thank you so much.
Sir?
I'm ready when you are.
I'm lucky to have a friend like you.
It really is most kind of you to look after me like this. I hope you know how to deal with hollow men. There's a good chance we'll run into a few. Oh my! Look out! I would so like to see his grave. It's been so long. Can we go now? He was a good man, my husband. Handsome lad, my husband was. Very dashing in his uniform. I shall never love again, not like I loved him. Why did he have to be a soldier? I'm ready when you are. sir. It's been a while now since he was killed, but I still miss him. Every day. Never marry a soldier. That's what they say. Off all over the place, leaving you at home, worrying if they'll ever come back alive. Watch out! There are more Hollow Men! Is going to show us something amazing. Go on, Your Majesty. Thank you for your kindness in bringing me here. I just need some time alone with him. You can go now. Thank you again.
Love the way you rule the kingdom, Your Majesty.
Watcha!
Absolutely,
Your Majesty.
It's an honor to be your subject.
That'll fetch a good price. That one's ready.
Oh, you seen that?
Quench your thirst with our fire.
That's how you make a blade.
Yeah, nice.
Nice bit of forging. You're hitting it all wrong. Great hammer work there. That blade's done. That's how you make a blade. You know how to use a hammer. Great hammer work there.
Potions for every occasion.
That's a fine blade.
Greetings, my lord.
Yeah, woo!
Woohoo! The king! Or as mummy says, the big cheese!
My lord.
You're a very nice person.
If things get any worse,
hello,
I'll have to
sexy.
Close down.
La, 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 la,
and this will become la. A ghost town.
I wish I was posh. Then I could have loads of food.
Beautiful coat.
Hi there. How can I help?
If you're not too busy, you might have a look in the sanctuary's shop. I believe something new has been added. That appears to be all of the gifts. Fancy a bit of counting, do you? Just doing a bit of bookkeeping, eh? Any other business to attend to?
Thanks very much. Hope you enjoy it.
I'd love to have your autograph. I'm a big fan. Wow! It's the king!
Hello.
The hero, with steel and will. You drive your enemies before you, but the true enemy who enslaves us all cannot be slain. What am I speaking of? Beauty. It is an artificial construct employed as a tool to oppress women and maintain the power of the patriarchal hegemony. Wait, is it patriarchal or matri- What's the one where the men run things? Well, it doesn't even matter, because men aren't safe either. Their vanity is similarly pervasive. However, from an anthropological and sociosexual standpoint, they display a greater proclivity towards a fixation on man stuff. The point is, we have been enslaved. And you know who's behind it all? Big fashion. The tailors, with their blouses and their hosiery and their straight-cut, reverse-pleat, broad-fall, natural-drape trousers. It's gone on far too long. The time for rebellion is here. Beauty will not be defeated by force of arms, but by her opposite, unbeautifulness. One brave pioneer could inspire countless others to rise against the tyranny of conformity. And they'd get a nice prize from me, too.
believe in animal rights. Well, do you?
Fancy a delivery job. I've got a letter that simply must reach Brightwall as soon as possible.
It's all been a misunderstanding, really.
Oh, they are.
Hey! Oh.
Oh, they are.
Secret weapon!
You have many followers amongst the people, Your Majesty. Very many.
Woo!
I think the Grim Reaper is standing at his shoulder.
Hello!
Oh. You!
Yay!
It's you! It's really, really, really you! Hi!
Hello!
We ain't giving up. We never give up. Well, usually.
Oh, a spectacle. I do so adore a spectacle. Salutations, mighty prince.
Thank you.
Salutations.
This guy is kicking our ass.
Follow me, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Yippee. Salutations, mighty prince.
You may have the upper hand for now, but the tide will turn.
Oh, a spectacle! I do so adore a spectacle.
This isn't how it was supposed to go! Fancy a delivery job.
Awaiting your command, my lord.
Are you so afraid to break with societal norms? Welcome to the sanctuary.